and she is cute little princess Pihu. So today we are going to make Russian salad. So you can see.
Now what we need is cucumber, carrots, corn,
onion,
cabbage,
capsicum,
tomatoes, mayonnaise, oregano, sauce, olive, and
fresh sprouts,
and pasta. Now let's make the recipe. Water. Now let's put some water
for
boiling pasta. Now we'll chop the vegetables. Let's mix everything.
Now we are ready with the chopped vegetables. And as you all can see, these are all nutritious vegetables which are really very good in this bad time of Corona. Now first take boiled pasta. Then add tomato, carrot. So, yes. Then all these vegetables, onion, yeah, cucumber, cabbage, yeah, and olives, yes, sprouts, little bit of sprouts, okay, then, then ketchup. Now little bit of oregano. Yeah, see, very good people. And salt. Yes. Now you have to mix everything like this. Yeah. Now you can see how yummy it looks, all the vegetables, and very colorful. You can garnish with carrot and cucumber. As you all know, kids love the decoration more. The Russian salad is ready to eat with healthy sprouts and vegetables. It is very easy to make and healthy to eat. Thank you. Bye-bye.